Thousands of people seek out these Australian landscapes, but very few would explore them this way. The Hughes family has spent the last 364 days riding two tandem bikes through some of the country's roughest terrain.
People would stop, they'd pull over in their cars, say, "What on earth are you doing out here?"
A lot of people feel really sorry for us on the side of the road. So they'd pull over, they'd offer us food and water and somewhere to stay. So travelling by bike puts you much more in touch with the places you're travelling through.
The family, including 5-year-old Hope and 4-year-old Wilfred, have loved their journey.
I caramba!
But it hasn't all been smooth riding.
We always fall over.
But why do we fall over? Because soft.
The family embarked on their 14,000 kilometre journey from Woodbridge, south of Hobart, in January. They then pedalled their way up Australia's east coast before tackling the red gravelly roads in the country's north, making their way through the outback, Adelaide, and eventually back to Hobart, meeting all sorts of people along the way.
We've met people that have pulled snakes out of their cars to show the kids. We have met some of the, I think, true characters of Australia.
Teachers Nicola and Andrew Hughes uploaded videos of their trip online for primary school students nationwide.
That video would document our journey, but it'd also have keys to unlocking classrooms about geography, about the people we met, and it was encouraging kids to explore their own backyard.
The Hughes family adventure has really inspired the students here at Campbell Street Primary School. The principal says that their adventure has allowed the students to take their learning into the real world.
They can see the purpose and what they're learning it for. So instead of just saying we're going to learn about Ballarat today, they said these guys, they're in Ballarat now, so what's Ballarat, what do we know about Ballarat, and what can we learn about that town?
That's a cause for celebration.
Hip hip hooray!